Well, Ash, that was such a terrific performance. I was going to ask you what worked well, but I guess a more realistic question is what didn't work well, because it all looked pretty strong.
Yeah, that was solid tonight. I had a lot of fun out here. I was able to... I was able to serve and find a lot of forehands in the centre of the court, and I was happy to take the game on, be aggressive up my forehand, not worry if I miss a couple, as long as I'm doing the right things, and I felt like I was able to do that throughout the whole match.
And a word on Jessica's tournament. She played awfully well, beat the number 5 seed, Maria Sakkari, in the last round. She had a terrific tournament as well.
Incredible. Jess is an incredible person. Our lockers are just a couple next to each other, and she's a brilliant girl. I love to test myself against her, and she came out here and really made me play my best tennis so far this week, and credit to her. She's had an exceptional couple of years, and she definitely is a top 20 player. She deserves to be in these later ends of the slams, and she's got a few more yet to come, that's for sure.
So with this win, you're into your second semifinal here at the Australian Open. You did it in 2020. Congratulations. I know you're the same person that you were in 2020, but how has your game evolved since then?
I mean, I've grown as a person. I've grown as a person. I've grown as a player. I feel like I'm a more complete tennis player. I've obviously got a couple more years of experience under my belt in handling different situations and being able to problem solve out on court. And I think it's a credit to my team. They've done so much work with me behind the scenes to make me the best version of myself. And, you know, I'm absolutely loving playing out here. And it's bringing a smile to my face, regardless of what is happening during the points. And it's been a lot of fun so far. So hopefully there's a little bit more left.
Well, it seems like every other night you've been starring in a new hit show here in Australia, primetime at the Australian Open with Ash. How are you enjoying the night sessions here this year?
It's been amazing. The weather this week, Melbourne, this isn't Melbourne, this is Brisbane. This is Brisbane weather.
It's Brisbane weather?
This is Brisbane weather. But it's been great. There's been plenty of heat throughout the day. Night sessions here at the Australian Open are really special. And to still have a bit of heat in the court's brilliant. I'm able to use that with my game as well. But I love playing here at night. I mean, I love playing at the Australian Open. Doesn't matter what time.
Well, for the first time, and I think ever, the women's semifinals will take place both at night on Thursday night. That's a new thing. We're excited about it. You're obviously going to be right front and center. Your opponent will be a familiar one, Madison Keys. Last time you played her was at Roland Garros when you won your maiden major title. Thoughts on playing Madison, the Keys to Keys, if you will.
That's good from you.
Yeah, that's cheesy, isn't it? It was terrible.
It is so nice to have Maddie back playing her best tennis. She is a top player. She deserves to be at the top of our game. And I know she had a really rough trot last year with some injuries and some illness and different things, but it is just so nice to see her back out here doing what she does best, smiling. She's one of the most incredible girls in the locker room, has set up so many good things off the court with some charities that she's worked with. It's just amazing to see her back here doing what she does best and loving it. And I've had plenty of battles with Maddie before. We've played at Fed Cup. We've played in all different circumstances. And this is just going to add to it. I can't wait. I know it'll be a good one. And whoever can execute better will be in a final. How good.
We look forward to seeing it. Congratulations. You're into the semifinals again. Ash Barty.